Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change camera permissions on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change camera permissions, open the Settings app and then scroll down and select Apps or Applications from the list. Within here, find the app you want to change the camera permissions for and tap on it. Now choose Permissions and then find the permission called Camera, either in the Allowed or Not Allowed section. Tap on it and then you can set this to whatever you like. For example, you could allow or deny. If you can't get to the permissions page, you could search for permissions on the homepage of the settings. That's how to change camera permissions on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.